This is the Thermodyne Ultra Core. It's been delivering between 300 and 500 watts all day. The winds are between 15 and 25. You can see it's stable in the wind with the tail. It's sitting on a set of rollers, which help keep it steady and keep it more direct in the wind quicker. Makes it the unit more efficient. Look at that sucker spinning. It's quiet. It just keeps cranking out them watts. I just walked past the meter and the meter is still running backwards. Of course, there is a little solar in there. Not much anymore because the sun is so low, but when I subtracted the difference between what the solar was producing and what the turbine's producing, I was really impressed with it. Our competitors really can't say this. They just can't say this at all. These are made in North America. They're not made in Asia. Or is it Vietnam? I forget.